Nanti bila dia DRP, dia akan kena tembak. Tembakan pertama ialah, hey, why you talk all this about this all problem? Are you going to address this problem or not? No. Then silent the problem. Bukan itu yang kau nak address. Walaupun problem tu ada, kau jangan cakap kat orang apa tau. Eh, aku buang masa banyak tau. Aku dah baca literature lebih daripada 300 papers tau. Aku kena letaklah dekat problem segment. Jangan. Memang tugas kau pun kena membaca. Aku tak peduli kau dah baca 500 paper ke 300 paper ke. Tapi kau kena letak, aku kata tadi adil kan? Letak tempat yang betul pada pada benda yang betul dekat tempat yang betul. So, dekat problem statement tu, kau letaklah through your pembacaan, you find that these are the finding issues that is still can be addressed further by you. Sebab problem yang kau letak dekat problem statement tu is going to be addressed by you tau. Sebab dia akan afterward derive the objective sebentar lagi ni. Because dia macam ni.